A 16-year-old boy is facing charges after police say he was found with a loaded gun at a high school in the Bronx. The discovery was made at JFK High School. Police say the weapon was found during a security scan around 9 o'clock this morning.